This is Jay Storm. This is my returning video of today. Since some point in October or September, whatever, I don't even remember. Since that day, I wanted to take a break from YouTube. I was totally burned out. I just wanted to play some games. I didn't want to worry myself about YouTube anymore. I was checking out all my other subscribers and yeah, and that's what I wanted to do. So now that it is November the 1st, I wanted to get back into YouTubing, and wanted to make it officially clear, I'm getting Call of Duty Black Ops free. Well, I'm gonna download it. I'm not gonna get the software. I don't care to buy that shit from Amazon. It's gonna cost like up to $60 in Amazon. So basically, I said, freak it. I'm just gonna download that shit. It's only gonna cost like, well, like I'm gonna get it for like a penny less. It's still close to $6, but hey, it's quicker. I'm thinking about, I'm also bringing back Anime Day. YouTube been screwing around with some of my old videos, saying something about some music crap. They blocked some of my old videos for some music crap. Somebody made a claim. It doesn't harm my account or anything. I didn't get no flags or anything. But moving on, Anime Day is coming back because I'm into my anime. I'll probably be even talking about the newest movie and or whatever new games I have, or is a free game or PlayStation Plus, whatever. I'm gonna be bringing out gameplay. I'll probably be talking. You probably might hear other people talking, whatever. But I just want to make it officially, I'm back. And I'm probably gonna try to drop.
I'm gonna just drop me a gameplay video a little later.
It'll probably be like Metal Gear Solid 5. I haven't put too much time in it. I've been back on Ghost. I've been playing Ghost a little bit. I'm gonna put some gameplay of Metal Gear Solid 5, and that's it. Till then, Jay Storm is back and officially live. Oh yeah, and I wanted to try that new YouTube stream, but to me it seems a little corny, but maybe I'll try it. But anyway, see you guys later. Bye. Oh yeah, I love this new phone. Galaxy S5 is cool. I can't wait to get my Edge. Oh well, I'm gonna have to get it next year because AT&T and their plan telling me six months and all that crap. But anyway, see you guys later. Bye.